just need a place to go where I can lay my head. Hey mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just smiled and shook my head, and no was all he said. Take a load off and in, take a load for free. Take a load off and in, and put the load right on me. I picked up my bag and went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, and I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. And she said, well, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie,
Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? And take a load off Annie, and take a load free, and take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me.
Crazy gesture followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your wreck if you'll take Jack, my dog. Said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on. Cannonball, now to take me down the line. My bag is singing low, and I do believe it's time.